This is Until I Wake, Octane, requested by Dachi. So these guys, I've heard one song by them. I think they're pretty cool, and I'm pretty sure John, who I know, I'm pretty sure that he either writes the music entirely, or has a heavy hand in the co-writing process, or maybe he just kind of touches it up at the very end. I'm not really sure what the situation is, but I'm fairly certain he's at least somewhat involved with helping these guys write the music, which is awesome because I think John's so good at writing music. I haven't heard this song before. With a song name like Octane, my expectation is that it's going to be Sirius XM Octane sounding metalcore butt rock. I hope it is because I love that shit. Let's see what they got. Yep, so far so good. Yep. Yep. Exactly. The only thing is that it just sounds... I love the tracks, love the bass, love the falsettos. I wish there was the gritty butt rock vocal, though. Because he's got a good voice. And I guess that does make them stand out, but if you're going to do this Octane rock, I just want it all in. All in. Give me the gritty butt rock vocal. I want it all. Cool song though. I like the video. I just love how simple it is. Ooh, yeah. That was a cool. I almost thought that was a mic that just wasn't plugged in, but it's a wireless. Like, hold on a second. Drum fill. But yeah, it sounds like what everyone's trying to write these days, so it's really not that interesting or unique, but so cool. Dude, that hit. Nice. Fucking love loud low layers. Pan like that. That was a cool pause. It's not a butt rock metalcore radio song without the boo doo boo doo, like those kind of guitar things. Okay. The breakdown in this section, mint. Sounded like an auto-tune, like, glitch. Yep, and then ending with the breakdown again. I was gonna say, please just end. It would be so typical to just end, but I really want it, and they did, so that's cool.
Yeah, so just another Sirius XM Octane metalcore mixed with butt rock song. So nothing really new or interesting here, but breakdown was sick as fuck, and the last chorus before it kicked in, when it was like all soft and had like the beat elements and stuff, I thought that section was extremely well done. Absolutely loved it. But yeah, the rest of it was just kind of cool, kind of there, not bad. Didn't really grab me, and I think it's just because I don't really think the singing fits this style. Like I said, got a good voice, but yeah, with this type of music, if there was just more give it a butt rock voice, I think it would just bring it to life, and it gives it that energy. That'd be my only thing, is
Give us a little more butt.